For centuries, it has been understood that most of the oxygen on Earth is produced through a process called photosynthesis. This process occurs in plants, algae, and certain bacteria that capture sunlight and use it to turn carbon dioxide and water into glucose and oxygen. The oxygen produced through photosynthesis is essential for the survival of many living organisms, including humans. However, a recent groundbreaking discovery has revealed a new source of oxygen production that challenges our understanding of where this vital gas comes from. Scientists have identified a phenomenon called dark oxygen, which is produced in the deep sea without any sunlight. This discovery could significantly change our view of the Earth's oxygen cycle. Photosynthesis has long been regarded as the main way oxygen is produced on Earth. During this process, plants, algae, and certain bacteria, which contain a green pigment called chlorophyll, use sunlight to convert carbon dioxide and water into glucose, which is a type of sugar, and oxygen. This oxygen is then released into the atmosphere, where it is used by humans and other animals for breathing. Recently, scientists have discovered that oxygen can also be produced in the deep sea, far from any sunlight. This finding, detailed in a study published in Nature Geoscience, reveals that oxygen can be generated through chemical reactions in the dark, deep parts of the ocean. In the depths of the ocean, where sunlight cannot reach, there are underwater features called hydrothermal vents. These vents release minerals and gases into the surrounding water. Researchers have found that under these conditions, certain chemical reactions can occur that produce oxygen. Specifically, when seawater interacts with iron and manganese compounds released from these vents, the compounds can undergo a reaction that releases oxygen molecules into the water. The process begins with seawater seeping into the ocean floor and coming into contact with magma-heated rocks. This causes the seawater to become superheated and enriched with various minerals, including iron and manganese. When this superheated mineral-rich water is expelled back into the ocean through hydrothermal vents, it mixes with the colder, oxygen-poor seawater. The interaction of iron and manganese compounds with the surrounding seawater triggers a series of chemical reactions. These metals, in their unstable state, readily combine with oxygen and can react with water molecules to produce oxygen gas. Specifically, when iron and manganese encounter the oxygen-poor water near the vents, they undergo oxidation processes. Similarly, manganese can undergo a series of chemical reactions involving the loss and gain of electrons, which also leads to the production of oxygen. These reactions combined contribute to the creation of dark oxygen. The discovery of dark oxygen has important implications for our understanding of the Earth's oxygen system. It suggests that there are additional sources of oxygen that we did not know about before. This means that the deep sea might play a bigger role in providing oxygen than we previously thought. Additionally, this discovery could help us understand how life might exist on other planets or moons with similar conditions where sunlight is scarce or absent. The identification of dark oxygen highlights the complexity of Earth's natural cycles and the ability of life to adapt to extreme environments. It emphasizes the importance of exploring and studying the deep ocean, which remains one of the least understood parts of our planet. In conclusion, while photosynthesis remains the primary source of oxygen, the discovery of dark oxygen offers a new perspective on how this essential gas can be produced in the dark and deep parts of the Earth. This finding not only broadens our understanding of the planet's oxygen dynamics, but also sparks curiosity about the potential for life in similar extreme conditions elsewhere in the universe.